All right. Vanshine DS500 came in a really small box, so small that it was in my mailbox. Anyway, so check your mailbox if you ordered. I don't know how to open this one. We'll try. No, that's not it. That's not it. Hate GPS boxes. They're always sticky. Sticky crap. So actually, aside from the light itself, I ordered the adapter for Denat A batteries, because this light does not come with its own battery charger. You have to figure out some way to power it. So since I already have Denat A, actually two Denat A lights, I just ordered an adapter. This is 25 bucks. You could probably make this yourself. I have no idea what that is. No clue. That's a mount. Well, wait a minute. Okay. So I was thinking, like, if since this is basically a custom handmade light, why is the packaging so fancy? But that's because it's actually cat eye. So apparently he's using cat eye parts, cat eye mount, and some kind of extension, I guess. Okay. Okay, so it's like a receivable. There's like glue over here. Right. So, aside from the slat, the only thing else that's here, well, that's... that's a bill, and this is the menu. So, because this light has like hundreds of modes, you'll probably need this, but there's probably also materials online how to program it. Okay. So the cable is not too long, it seems just about right, because you're probably going to have a battery right next to the light, even though I would make this shorter. And with the extension cord, it's definitely going to be too long, but Steven said that if you try the light and you definitely like it, you can exchange it for a custom made one with a plug of your choice. So this is a quick release adapter. I don't know how it works. Oh, it's probably from this character. It feels very fancy in terms of machining. Yeah. So there's a lot of heat sinking, like a lot of fins. I'm pretty sure it doesn't need that many fins. I think it has more fins than most of Lupine headlights. The zoom in on this thing. This looks really fancy. Looks really cool. Like, I have the Denat A lights. They don't look like this. They look, I don't know, not like this. Anyway, that's it for the unboxing, and As weather allows, I think it's tomorrow's gonna snow or something. When the weather is good, I'm probably gonna try to shoot the video of this outside. Right, that's it.